one of these sheep.
Andres! Get ready! No!
Watch that ship, Commander. They might attack us.
Boat ready! Release them!
This!
Ready to fire!
Peace! are heading into dangerous waters. Should move carefully, Commander.
think I need a bigger boat.
Come to see the richest...
You don't look rich.
The richest person in any land is the one who wants for the least. And I want for nothing at all.
Rich, wanting for nothing, and calling me over to help. Doesn't make sense.
Ah! A mind that thinks for itself. Someone save me from this horror. Relax, relax. The name's Democritus. Renowned thinker of thoughts, writer of rights, and questioner of answers.
I'm Cassandra. And I've never heard of you.
Probably says more about you than me, Cassandra. Now, you came here to help, hmm? So happens, I've uncovered the whereabouts of three divine mathematical discoveries.
Mathematical discoveries? Really?
Yes, really. The theorems, when combined with my own, will unlock the greatest mystery in the universe. Bring these three theorems to me, and I will reward you handsomely.
So, you get the theorems, and I get a reward. From a man who seems completely disinterested in... Fine. What are they?
Only the greatest...
I'll find these theorems for you.
Come back as soon as you have one.
Arcathebo.
So many boats. So many people. There must be enough food here to feed Kivalon.
To your positions!
Awaiting your orders, Commander. One will hold back the fire while we are. At ease.
I don't think I should brave that water in this boat. Be extra careful in this area.
Come on.
it is. Ella. Golden ratio. Democritus will want to know I found it. These bronze statues could rival even Phidias's finest work.
Welcome, mis tíos.
Thank you.
My thanks.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Not safe here, Commander.
Too powerful! We need to go!
Here it is.
Wait here, Commander!
Thank you.
Off we go now. That's what I'm looking for. Off we go now.
Okay. κατέβαινε μετά που είσαι αγοράζω.
Welcome, my friend. I have ever...
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must...
That of...
I'm always
I'm not in...
I've never heard of...
Few have, thankfully.
All right. Let's see what you have to offer. So, I found Zeno's paradox.
You did? And what did you think of it?
It's just some silly riddle.
What? No! The tortoise arrives at the point, Achilles, who is chasing it, runs after him. But after Achilles arrives at the same point, the tortoise has moved on. By the time Achilles arrives at the tortoise's new spot, the creature has again moved further. It shows how the universe divides itself infinitely.
A mathematical theory hidden in a child's fable.
Zeno was clever.
I found the original golden ratio.
A discovery that would change the course of existence.
If you say so. It's just a rectangle to me.
Open your eyes. That rectangle is two shapes. A rectangle, yes, but also a square. The length of sides A and B is to the length of the side A, as A is to B.
So how can this theory be used?
Used? It isn't you.
It took some doing, but...
The greatest break...
Why? Did...
Great minds don't...
That was...
You did.
Sounds fun, but I'm not here for your theories. I did this to get paid.
Shame. It's been a while since I had a student, and there was a moment I thought I found one in you. I was wrong, but you did as you were asked. For that, take this.
I'm a Mystheus, not a student. Nice working with you, Democritus.
Let's go.
Set sail!
Nice to see you, Commander! Some debris in the water.
Sails! Now!
Adrestia was built to survive the worst storms and the toughest battles, but she was meant to sail on waters as glorious as these. We'll be safe here.